Hi everybody, we are here with Emily and one of her rabbits. Who is this, Emily?
That's Gail.
Tell us what you just did to Gail.
I bathed her because she was nasty.
Really? What do you mean by nasty? Like muddy or?
Dirty, but I think it was kind of, it's like in there. I think I don't know.
You mean like she was just matted, her fur was matted?
I don't know, because it looked dirty, like there's brown all over in her fur and everything, and try to get it out.
Okay, so let's check it out. Gail! She looks cleaner.
Gail.
Gail.
Except her paws. Her paws are disgusting.
Yeah, how do you think she got so dirty? Is it because she's on grass?
Because she keeps trying to dig out.
Well, I guess the moral of the story is, make sure if you have pasture-raised rabbits and they're on grass that you move them often. And if they get filthy, I guess you should just give them a bath. Especially today, it's about 90 degrees here. So this probably felt really good on her. All right, Emily. Thanks for sharing. Everybody else have a great day.